Some people, what they do when they see people are not listening to them, they don't have a lot of followers, they start inventing a da'wah. Doing music. It's haram. Music is haram.
Haram. Music is haram.
There's Muslims. Rich Muslims smoking. SubhanAllah. So some Muslims go to Ijwaro. Some Muslims smoke shisha. No, that's not how we judge Islam. It's haram because smoking harms you. And smoking is bad for you, sahih? Smoking is bad for us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, حَرَّمَ عَلَيْكُمُ الْخَبَائِثِ. That Allah made the khaba'ith haram for you. Allah said, smoking is haram. It's haram. Smoking is haram. Music is haram. And in the time of the Adubillah, people are using music for da'wah. That's haram. How are you using music? It's better off to say, listen, my iman is low. I know smoking is haram and my iman is low. Then to try to justify it. Then trying to justify the haram. The haram. فلا يغرنكم بالله الغرور. الله أكبر. والله we as if Allah punishes us, we deserve it without any doubt.